They say money is the motive. I'm looking at the ones who said they was chosen. Little do they know that I'm gonna expose them, cause they talk about how they chains are frozen. So now I'm shooting at them in the open, hoping they won't catch a bullet. But when I pull it, it has spoken. By now you should know this. Don't try to fool me, cause I got the clips loaded. 16 spitting 16s about how he gon' make it, cause he only got big dreams. Mom's telling me to just get a degree, and with that you for sure gonna succeed. I know the safe route really sounds tempting, but as you can see, God's given me the blessing of communicating and also connecting with the people, cause I know what they are representing.
You should know I'm a grind. Looking at my watch, I can see it's my time. Do it for my people cause they wanna see me shine, and I also do it for the legacies behind. While you just watching from the side, I ain't even in my prime. You should know I'm a grind. You should know that. You should know I'm a grind.
I told my niggas I wanna live forever, but while I'm alive, I'ma try to get this cheddar for me and my moms. But when I send a letter to my man, God is gonna say I'm feeling better, but I feel that it's time to go. But I don't wanna be forgotten. My nigga looked at me and told me, nigga, you is wildin'. If you become remembered inside of the universe, they might as well not even give you a hearse, because you connected with others, you helped them recover when they times got tougher. And because of that, it helps them open their minds to understand that you are immortalized.
You should know I'm a grind. Looking at my watch, I can see it's my time. Do it for my people cause they wanna see me shine, and I also do it for the legacies behind. Why you just watching from the side? I ain't even in my prime. You should know I'm a grind. You should know that. You should know I'm a grind.
I gotta say some shit that's been weighing on my mind. I don't know how to say it, so I'll put it in a rhyme. Got a phone call from Jay that you no longer with us. As soon as he told me that, I started reminiscing about the last time we played video games. But I didn't think that I would never see you again, dang. So I feel like I need to pay you homage, cause you the only one that helped me acknowledge that we gotta be grateful and we gotta be thankful about life, even though times are gonna be painful. You taught me how to live while I was alive, so you'll always have a place inside of my mind. You immortal.
Pop Collab.